Okay, this is Roy Orbison. You got it. It's in the key of A, so we're just gonna play a regular A chord there. It's a G, D. For that, I'm just gonna, you know, follow the pattern of the song there. So he plays this little turnaround just before he goes to the pre-chorus. A, G, D with the F sharp and the bass. So that's second fret E, leave the A string out, open D, second fret G, third fret B, second fret E. E major, up to G. Then the pre-chorus, A, F sharp minor. If you don't know what that is, it's second fret all the way across with your index finger there. Third fret, fourth fret A, fourth fret D. C sharp minor. Then back to E. Same again. So that's the pre-chorus. A, F sharp minor, C sharp minor, E, and again. And the chorus section. Got A major, C sharp 7, F sharp minor, D, and that just repeats those four chords. So for the C sharp 7 then I'm going to do the 4th fret on A, 3rd on D, 4th fret G, 2nd on B. Find it quite easy to change if I'm just doing the bar on the A. So on the second time of this, we're just going to strum the E chord. That little riff there, seventh on A. Fifth fret, four, second, open A, fourth on E, second on E, open E. Play that a couple of times. So the verse, just to recap, we've got A, G, D, A. Back to A, G, D, the F sharp and the bass, E, G, pre-chorus A, F sharp minor, C sharp minor, E, A, F sharp minor, C sharp minor, E. Chorus A, C sharp 7, F minor, F sharp minor, D. Then we just stop on that E. to end the song, finally, we just give it three strikes of the A chord. And that's it.